के भन्छ भने जस्ट युज ए लॉजिक बिकज ही सेज दैट एवरीथिंग इज ऑर्गेनिक है हिज मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव इज एवरीथिंग इज ऑर्गेनिक एवरीथिंग इज नेचुरल सो इफ यू थिंक दैट कसले एलोवेरा काटेर त्यो ऑर्गेनिक एलोवेरा एउटा बोतलमा राखे थियो भने विदाउट एनी प्रिजर्वेटिव विदाउट एडिंग एनी केमिकल्स हाउ विल इट स्टे फर दैट लॉन्ग जस्ट युज इट सो हामीले एउटा एलोभेरा काटेर एउटा कचरामा राख्यो भने त्यो कहिले बिग्रिन्छ 1 to 2 डेजमा बिग्रिन्छ सो बाबाजीको एलोभेरा हाउ क्यान इट स्टे द्याट लङ विदाउट एनी केमिकल्स अर एनी अदर प्रिजर्भेटिभ एन्ड पिपल थिङ्क द्याट मैले एकदम नेचुरल कुरा लगाइरहेको छ अर्ग्यानिक कुरा लगाइरहेको छ सो आई कान्ट से एनिथिङ मोर देन द्याट बट आई डोन्ट रेकमेन्ड
नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेसन इज द्याट एज अ मेन आई लाइक टु ग्रो बियर्ड्स यु नो लाइक नॉट द मस्टाश बिग वन हाउ क्यान डु आई क्यान do such thing, which products should I use?
So first thing, like I said, that you have to know your skin type. First identify your skin type and just use normal face wash, moisturizer and sunblock. You don't have to do anything else.
Should I skip all the product nowadays in the market? You can grow in 30 days your beard, grow longer.
Okay, for your beard, you want to grow your beard. Okay. So there are medicated products to increase our hair growth. Okay, so you can always visit a dermatologist. So doctor will recommend gorepashi mate, you'll get those serums. The serum is a hair growth.
So skip the cosmetic, yeah, the market product. I should
do this. Yes, you should always skip the market products.
Okay, any other questions at the back?
Yeah. SPF, jati dherai bhaye pani 2 hours bhanda badi hudaina ho sunblock ko.
Yes.
No matter how high SPF is.
Yes, no matter if any product, let's say SPF 70, SPF 100, clean body, any SPF 50, of the body protection, because if any SPF 50 is the maximum, or if the market is high, so when you apply your sunblock, it will only work for 2 hours. So even when I get ready at home, I will add sunblock also, and then before going, I go to Norvik at 11:30. So before going to Norvik at 11:30, I reapply my sunblock and I go, and then I come back again, and then I reapply my sunblock. So at least 3 times.
Thank you, ma'am.
Excuse me. This is actually for my sister's concern. We have already covered that topic earlier about uneven skin tone, that is, she has some dark shadow around her mouth. And she always say, take me to the dermatologist.
She has visited the dermatologist.
No, so you visited her, so I'll ask. So you have mentioned that excessive exposure to sunlight might be the reason for that. But she is not much of an outgoing person. She stays at home all the time. So how can she deal with that?
I'm glad you asked that because most of my patients are that they come and almost no one. But they come and come and come and come. So actually, there's a big light in front of me. Your camera, Kumati, but I go. But this is equal to sun damage. Okay. Our light bulbs, and then our laptop, our TV, our tablet, our phone, which emits you. That is high energy visible lights. So tinale pani equally sun damage jastai garirahuncha. So I would always suggest to apply sunblock whenever you are indoors. And then if she has only pigmentation, hyperpigmentation, or overpigmentation, okay. So those are few, there might be a few causes for that. One is she has to change her toothbrush. Brush ka pachadi rubber huncha, she has to change the rubber. Kasi ko rubber allergy le gara pani induced area ma down pani huncha. Whenever she eats some kind of fruit, so fruits ma ki huncha acid huncha. So if she bites an apple, kasari apple linu huncha pani to apple ko rust through your body, but that acid will irritate the skin and this much will dark pani huncha. So I suggest my patient to change the toothbrush, number one, rubber bottle, avoid gari pani plastic ones. Number two, whenever she is taking some fruits, or even when cut it, sansano small pieces ma khane rather than taking a single one. Okay, and then if she visits some dermatologist, the whitening agents or the ones, that will help a lot. And indoors, boss the hairy pani issues will not pass. Okay. So any questions?
Hello, ma'am. So, ma'am, ask us if you are so on the hairy. I have extreme hair fall from my crown session. And this is what I really is that I have consulted many dermatologists. And the thing is that every person has their own ego ideas because everyone comes up with new intimate through my personal people and all, what I found is that female's heredity and male's heredity, they are two different things. So could you please suggest to me why am I having this hair fall?
Hair fall is a very, very big topic. Actually, I spend 20 to 25 minutes discussing about hair fall with my patient. So there are many underlying factors. Yes, male and female pattern hair loss is different. Male hair loss is because of the hormone testosterone. If you have high testosterone, females are the one, mammary male hormones also. If you have high level of testosterone, yes, you might be having hair loss. It is related to, your menstrual cycle. If you have excessive bleeding, this is going to be hair loss also. So we have to do a series of blood tests to identify what is the cause. And then only I can suggest what is the cause, and then we can do a root treatment. But do you, think that's a bit dermatologist, a different, opinion? Have they done a blood test? Some blood tests will go more. Thyroid is not only the reason for hair fall, there are so many other reasons. So, we are about to find it for hair loss, like only. And there are other things, for example, as we go female, or they go in a crash type. Suddenly, momoti boy, when a crash type only, with you, you have excessive hair fall. I do have patients who are like that. So, 65 or a 55 boy, and then she is going bald. Why? Because of the diet. Okay? So, don't worry, that hair will always come back if it is because of diet. So for that you have to come and see me, and then I'll tell you everything in detail.
Yes. Hello ma'am. Like I'm real blood level company, it's my acne only space to so you say what is someone true?
Blood, okay. For example, impure blood, the blood when I gave her acne water, acne only. That is not true. Acne very good. It is a disease of a marrow pores. It's a disease of a sweat gland. So whatever is blocking our pores, can you see your pores? I know there is something in the pores, or the hinsam face, you can see those pores, right? So whatever is blocking your pores, whatever is clogging your pores, this is going to acne also. So the most common reason for acne is genetic. So family history, that's how one you this is going to also. If you have oilier skin type, yes, acne also. And then if you don't exfoliate enough, just the makeup layers, the values, this is going to be acne also. They're various reasons. And diet also plays a great role in acne. For example, if you take lots of dairy products, dooth, bagu, cheese, the body high with this acne also. If you take lots of sugar, this is got acne also. And if you take high carb meal, itam dhere dhere carbohydrate means in very long period of time. Biyana khana khayo, itam mountain, this is the banana khayo, this is the mountain, this is the banana khayo, when you lab acne.